Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I think. Or I hope, anyway. I do, for each and every one of you. Thank you for coming along and joining me. Much appreciated. If you like the content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Without further ado, the new Miss Survival, even though it's been rolled back, we're in the other. We're in the new one. Starting in exactly the same spot. I've got a knife and a saw and a drink. See if there's any loot around this time. Oh, okay. Well, that's changed. Can't remember what he said the map was. Might have been P. There's a bear that comes over this house. Remember rightly, and I do need those at the moment. I know where I'm going at least. Not today. rid of some stuff. As I get rid of it, I'll keep that with me. Can't do for now. It's only there, isn't it? I can't remember, it might have been Steph said I can take that piece of leather off the wall, the skin. Didn't even dawn on me to check, you know, while I was playing. There's definitely more stuff laying about, which is good, because last time I played, it was unplayable. There wasn't anything in the world. I mean, nothing. Now, there should be an axe by the door. There is no axe by the door. I think you're fine. It means there's a workbench inside. Oh, it's a 4x4 as well this time. Oh, I don't want that. Lucky. There's an axe. You like that every time. Every time now. Guess we're going to make it our active base. Get rid of some stuff. What was that? I need you with us. It was bloody clay. I don't want that crap. No point having that with us at the moment. I'm not going to put them in there for now. Oh, it's getting a bloody mist then. What's the time? Past 8. Won't be getting one yet. Now, the other tower. Over there. Is normally a very good little spot. For, like, chains and... I don't know what the other stuff is. not scrap like that. It's well. This has changed. Even since the other day. Is the just the amount of stuff in the world. This last time, I was just thinking in my head, have I gone past it? I remember thinking to myself last time, I've done that, but I hadn't. No? Where is it then? Gone past it, alright. Where's this place? We're over by the tarmac road now. This is a scrap, well yeah, it's a scrapyard and garage. Last time I came here, it was teeming with infected. I don't know why I added that on the end, I'm pretty sure you know what I meant. Yeah, we're full up. Mm-hmm. That'll do for now. Because you can't get in here, can you? How did you miss that tower then, Doc? Got no bloody idea. Pylons. That's your tower. Are you sure? Yeah. Right, we're going to drop some stuff off anyway, so... It's all good, really, I suppose. Coffee. I don't know how I missed that tower. I would like to get there and back before we have an event. Doesn't have a door on it. This is probably the only reason I don't make it, or I'm not going to make it a base. It doesn't have a door. Not sure you can make it a base anyway. long as I've got enough stuff here to make a crowbar, I'll be happy. Thing. Nothing else in here, is there? No. No, none of these are usable, searchable. Or anything else at all. Ugh, dirty people. That man be doing that box of dishes. Bloody hell, you can get in it. Didn't do that before. What are these black blotches? Ooh, gave me a death, that did. It's alright, it's only a pig. Piggy no one to hurt us. That'll be a priority, that, isn't it? A workbench. I would have said so, Doc. I would have said so. You know, it doesn't even feel as clunky as it did when I played it, well, as soon as it came out. I need a workbench though, don't I? I don't know. Yeah, I would have said so. If you're short on trees, Doc. True. for God's sake. Ready. Don't get it. I'm pretty sure that scrapyard has got a backpack on it. I haven't got one from there before. Because I have been having a little play around with this. There's not too much. Can you make, actually make one? No, you can make one. Hours. I missed. It's just disappearing, which is nice. Excuse me. Very few drinks and stuff in the world, which is why I've done this now, because I need a bucket, which is 4-on-1, which would be 8-on-2, and I need at least 2. Getting too much done today. anything, of course. We're bloody miles away from, well, not miles away from a water source, but quite away from a water source. To me, you know the rules. Not sure I want it in here anyway. I'll grab it here. Stones, isn't it? Yeah. Stones, eh? Where'd that turn up? I got Ruga. I can't have that forking thing. You know, go down and beat a zombie. He's half in brand. Go down and fill one of them buckets up. Now. Get any stones along the way. You're right, it is a bit of a trek. Wouldn't be if you had a car though, would it? Or pick up. No. No, there are no stones in this game. Moving. Where's all the bloody stones? Still turn foliage off. I don't know, Doc. I'll have a look. Because I've got to find some bloody stones here. Doesn't really help much, Doc, is it? Not a great deal. explain it. Don't explain. I always feel like I'm cheating when I do something like this. But to be honest, sometimes you just don't really have a choice in it. Here we got. Oh, I still need another three. Well, this is the bloody weirdest thing, isn't it? Yeah, but I need to make firewood. I mean, I knew resources were fairly scarce, as I said in the beginning. But then they're scarce, and there's scarce. Stop it, come on. Gonna be bloody silly now. I need that bloody thing built. Yeah, a bit beyond a joke now, isn't it? Fuck me, I found one. I still need another two. What was the time? I was five. You're right, you've got a couple of hours at least. Neither here nor there though, is it? Let's be honest. I want the Tree of Life back. I see you down there. And there. Everything, isn't it? It's so dark. just gotta roll down the hill if you do that one. You know what? I don't actually care. That is tight. I mean, tight. New animation's pretty cool though, the climbing ones. Take a little bit too long, that's the only thing I would say, but... But they do look pretty good. No, I don't have any matches. Charcoal. Oh, for fuck's sake. After all this, and you can't light the bloody thing. I'm still going to give it to it. Where the hell would you get matches? What's the time? 1:07. Your thirst is stupid low. There's your hunger. You're going to go to bed hungry. Or thirsty, I should say. A shame about these textures as well, because even this is great. Love that animation. But unfortunately, crickets is going to start. No, I'm dehydrated. Nothing I can do about it. Never get there and back. You would think that would be one of the fundamentals he would put at those campsites, is a box of matches. Even down there. Oh, that cooking pot and all that. Night time, Doc. You know, I might. Let's do that. And then go back and see if there's a thing there. A drink, in that case. Of course, there aren't no cases, is there? Maybe you should have a look in the case. I'm thinking that. Is that going to put another bow on that in here then? Imagine so, Doc. Oh, I don't know though. Yeah, it has as well. But the arrows, I don't need. Well, I don't need it, I'll take it. Keep walking, I'll have some coffee. I'll show you dehydrated. Very dehydrated I am. Really should have checked the suitcase before I left, shouldn't I? Didn't dawn on me. Blueberries in the world. Would appear not, Doc. In there, but it still doesn't help us with a box of matches. No charcoal, nothing in there. Stay there for a minute. And you. Well, we're not going to go short of lashings. We're full up. Even that's full up. You wouldn't want to do that refresh loop too many times, but I understand why it's there. Now this is actually a beta version and not, although it does say alpha on the front. There's a couple of logs down there, isn't there? Yep. Well, there's one. Somebody stole the other one, Doc. Who would do such a callous thing? You. Knife up there, Doc. Yep. There's a machete here. Piggy. Just lying around. I could have walked up and just stabbed it in the head. It doesn't spawn the backpack. Good. Why is there not a box of matches there? There should be matches here. Next to the stove, there should be matches. Where to go? Not up there. Definitely not up there. I mean, I went offline. I think he's running away now. Fill up again. Is that piggy laying down again? Yeah, lazy piggy. Little piggy got up. Went to market. Yeah, I thought there were two. Yeah, I went all the way to that instruction site that you can see in the distance from up here. There's nothing there. I got a bucket and about six components. Through the whole thing. There's no infected up there, nothing. Going to pay the White House a visit. There you are. disappeared, Doc. It's back again, Doc. It's just like the old White House. It used to do a similar thing, glitch in and out. Find anything here, Doc. Well, nor do I. Unopen that. That means you can smash it up. I don't know. Not really going to try, to be honest. I'm just seeing, trying to see if there's anything in there that you can use. Like components or... I mean, there's three bottles there, but they're not the beer bottles. I don't think there is. There's nothing here. Now there are some houses. Just down here somewhere. That I couldn't get into. Because all the doors are doubled up. And you can't open one. I say they're just down here. What was that? Okay. It's K, the map is. So I think we're around here, aren't we? We were coming back from that. Oh no, from that. That's a construction site and a sawmill thing. Now that's our water source there. So that's probably our tower. That or that. I don't know exactly where I am, but there's some houses over here. Like I say, you couldn't get into. Which was something a lot of people complained about straight away. So I'm taking it. I'm guessing. But he's rectified that. But I am only guessing. I'm pretty sure they're just down here somewhere. Found an army base like the one at the old White House. It's fucking teeming with bandits. And they saw me. And luckily I got into the crouch position. Got under a truck. Being the back wheels. And then a mist came along and there's and the infected couldn't get me either. Which was nice. All this for a fucking box of matches. I know. What's that? That's the sawmill. There's nothing here. There's nothing there, Doc. You're talking about a sawmill. Oh, I thought there was. My bad. You think these roads would actually lead somewhere, wouldn't you? For fuck's sake. Or lead to something. There's no point having a road if it doesn't lead to anything. You've got a clue where you are now, have you? Not really. Anyway, oh, we found something new, I suppose. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Yeah, dude, there's some blueberries about. Fucking clue where I am. What power lines, Doc? Left or right, though? It'd be right. This is fucking ridiculous. This is for a box of matches. For a piece of fucking charcoal. I thought I saw what looked like a bear. I don't want to have to keep doing that as the White House. Doing that stupid respawn the loot thing just to get a drink. I mean, it's matches. It's a basic thing. It should be around every campfire in the game. That should be like a box of matches. You've got no idea where you are in the world. The map is fucking useless unless you've got a pencil. But that only works once. I might go back to the old version, you know. Not that I might go back to it. There might be a case that I don't have a fucking choice. Every one of those cabins next to the stove should be a box of matches. Well, this is one I'm going to leave it, because, well, I don't know what to do next. I might go and play The Infected instead. Which I do have, by the way. I've just never played it. And by never, I mean never. Don't forget, guys, if you like content on the channel, smash like button, comment and subscribe. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It is just as important. It is, truly. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-ta.